Today, we at Sri Sairam College of Engineering established an innovation center in the name of our founder chairman, Leo Muthu Innovation Centre, which is open 24/7 for the students with the condition that the students has to form a group with the interdisciplinary branches, and the strength size of the batch is not the consideration, and the idea which they will mold into the project with the usage of our project labs, workshops, etc.
This innovation center, you know, coming and working here, it makes us, you know, it gives exposure to a lot of technologies that academics don't talk about, right? So in academics, we have a lot of other stuff, and in the real world, everyday technology is evolving. So what happens is, when we come here, we discover new things, new technologies, simpler ways to do things.
Starting our industrial career with the motive of learning already in our Sri Leo Muthu Innovation Centre, and it has been developing for past 3 years. And with this, many mechanical core companies or any other core companies which has a mechanical branch or any other branch come to our college for the placements. And from the past 3 years, the placement record of our college has been increased.
Getting more knowledge by doing these activities apart from the academics also. Not only concentrating on the marks, we can develop our skills in all other ways also, that I have learned from this innovation center mainly, which helped me to get placed in Infosys actually.
I have published the IEEE paper also. I have presented in Sri Sairam Engineering College, and it is published in one of the IEEE journal also. So I am very proud that Innovation Centre, as well as the faculties and HOD sir's support and management support, we have come so far.
These are highly helpful for the students, and it is a real motivation factor for the students to explore more and more and new things. I am really happy that our Leo Muthu Innovation Centre is performing really well. We look forward to more students to get enrolled and more students to get benefit out of this. So these kind of activity will give a real impact for this education.
Come, be a part of a truly world-class learning experience at Sri Sairam College of Engineering and establish a strong fundamental domain ability in respective disciplines and flag off your careers.